The police chief says he never thought that the sign you see behind me was going to cause so much controversy. He says the last thing he wanted to do was inflame an issue that's already sensitive, bikes and cars sharing the same road. He says all he wanted to do was make sure everyone was safe.
Situations that look like this is what police are trying to avoid.
It's complaints and consistent complaints that have happened over the years, and the Board of Selectmen have asked me to make it a little more awareness this year and try to get more of the word out to make some changes in a positive way.
But the feedback hasn't all been positive. The chief says some cyclists are bothered by the tone of this sign. Ride single file, roads for riding, not chatting.
Perhaps they could have been a little more diplomatic in their verbiage, but I guess it gets their point across.
I was, wow, did you see that? And then thinking about it, it really made sense because it's really safer to ride single file for everybody, for the cars and for the riders too.
And single file will be the law in Rye if an ordinance recently approved by the select board takes effect.
If you want to have a conversation, stop and go to the side of the road and have the conversation. The road's for driving a car, riding a bike, walking, or running, and that's what you should be concentrating on.
If I was on this road and there's not much traffic at all and I got a ticket or something for talking to the person I'm riding, I can see where I'd be angry over it.
Right now, state law says cyclists can ride two abreast as long as they don't impede the flow of traffic.
Wouldn't you be then trying to override a state law?
We're not looking to override the state law. On town roads, we can enforce a town ordinance. The state road, we would go by the state law.
And the chief points out the ordinance would also apply to walkers and runners.
The police chief has taken people's opinion to heart. So as of tomorrow, he'll be changing this sign. It will still read single file. However, it will now say courtesy goes a long way. He hopes that makes everyone happy. Reporting in Rye, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.